Thanks for a lot of attendees meeting for the past 2 weeks because I've been on assignment and also to release my tension in Maldives.
Wow.
It's the best place that you should go. Alright, let's start my report. The meeting started 4 minutes late, so I'd like to emphasize a bit on timing. When I listened to the report on time from the timekeeper, I realized that we have wasted some time on the break. Therefore, at 10 o'clock now, we are 15 minutes later. So, the sergeant and us, please take care of the time. Also, for Miss YS, as the Toastmaster of the evening, you know that it's very important to let the person who are fasting to break their fast. But it was late 10 minutes, so please be mindful, especially during this period. Okay? Secondly is the front row seats. Now, you see that we have very nice bands on the chair to tell people these are the role players. But I find that many people who are doing this role are not seated here. For example, grammarian is there, speech evaluator is here and there, and on the table. So why do we have this chair band there? Right? This chair band is to tell our guests, okay, these are the role players, and they should be seated in front so that they get more attention. Alright, so who's the person in charge for during this meeting? Is just to let them know. And also the guests, it's good that Mr. Daniel asked them to sit in front. I saw that, I noticed that members here wear the dress code is really good. You know, they're very formal, they wear jacket, suit, and tie. Unexpectedly, someone wear tie. Right, yellow tie.
Yellow
tie. August 2008 is fun, right? Mm-hmm. wealthy. So this club is really wealthy with open heart, rich and a warm heart of everyone. The next one is the invocation. The next one is new members induction. Our Miss Jocelyn, who did the induction session, I realized when she asked the new members to leave the room, it's six of them.
Five.
Firstly, you should ask them to come to the stage so that they know who they are. Because we, those of us seated on the front, we do not know who they are. Then we just know someone has gone up to someone here. And someone has come here also, we don't know. Then you ask them, do you agree or not agree to accept them? You also don't know who were they. So why don't you introduce them on the stage first? Okay, we know their face. And then also when you were announcing the promises, we also don't know who they are because you just mentioned the names, right? So let them, maybe you should stand in accordance to the names that you mentioned. Anyway, the members' induction is very important, and be sure you do orientation to the new members. Invocation done by Hilson was good, and he managed to memorize the whole poem. Oh, that's very good. For the table topic section, but the theme of today is best way to cheer yourself up is try to cheer somebody else up. If I have a table topic section, I will try to come up with some topics related to the theme. So that make the team more meaningful to you. Because the whole meeting nobody mentioned about this team, right? Other than the word of the day. The prepared speech tonight is really good because we have a blend of communicating CC speakers and also advanced speakers. So it's been a long time since we have heard some advanced speech. Overall, it's been a really good meeting, and everyone is on a high energetic note, as always. What I like best is the participants responded to all the jokes and whatever the speaker said. So this is really good. And I know, this club uses the clapper. But there must be some quality control. Someone have to check the box.